SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off hide alerts on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Messages app on your iPhone has an option where you can hide alerts for a specific conversation. This means that you're going to continue to receive text message notifications for your other conversations, just not the one that you specifically chose to hide alerts for. But if you previously hid alerts and you would now like to start seeing them, then you can open the Messages app, and then you just need to find a conversation that has the little bell icon with a slash through it. To stop hiding alerts for this conversation, you can swipe to the left on it, and then you can tap the unmute button, which is going to remove that bell icon. Alternatively, you can select the conversation, tap the name of the conversation at the top of the screen, and then you can tap the button to the right of hide alerts to turn it off that way. If you've done this and you're still not receiving any text message notifications, then it's likely due to a notification setting in the settings menu. You can change this by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the notifications option. And then you can scroll through your list of apps until you find the messages app. And then you're going to be able to select that. And here you can adjust the notification settings. If you're not getting any messages notifications, then it might look like this. So you can just tap the button to the right of allow notifications to turn that on, and then you should start to see notifications for your text messages.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.